Once upon a time, deep in the mountains, a tigress was preparing to give birth. After finding a secluded place, she went into labor. And shortly after, a new life was brought into the world. To protect her cub, the tigress covered him beneath a canopy of tree leaves. Around the same time, two hunters were wandering through the mountains, hoping to spot a prey. Exhausted from giving birth, the tigress was unaware that the hunters were nearby. Surprised to catch sight of the tigress, one of the hunters aimed his gun. And fired. The gunshot shattered the serenity of the mountains, and the tigress collapsed to the ground in pain. Satisfied with their catch, the hunters carried the tigress away. Luckily, the cub had been well hidden by his mother, so the hunters didn't see him. Safely covered under the leaves, the cub now wiggled and rolled until he finally emerged and greeted by the light of day. Just then, a farmer happened to pass by. Looking at the cub's damp fur, he knew the cub was just born not long ago. Then the farmer noticed a pool of blood nearby and immediately knew that the cub's mother must have been shot. Feeling for the cub and knowing that he still needed to be looked after, the farmer gently picked him up and took him home. At the farmer's home, an ewe had recently given birth to her own lambs. So the farmer placed the tiger cub among the lambs, hoping that the ewe would care for him as one of her own. Every day, the tiger cub followed the ewe and her lambs to graze in the meadows. They played together and got along very well with one another. The tiger cub was just as tame as the lambs, unaware that he was completely different from the flock. One day, as always, the ewe led her lambs and the tiger to graze in the field. Nearby was a tranquil pond with crystal clear water. After enjoying their meal, they went to the pond to quench their thirst. The tiger cub also came along. As he approached the waterside, he caught sight of his own reflection and let out a mighty roar. The loud sound startled not only himself, but also sent the lambs scattering in all directions. The cub was frightened by his own reaction and wondered why he had roared so loudly. he soon realized that it was because he'd seen a beast in the water. Curiosity got the better of him, and he decided to look again. And there it was. The tiger backed away, came closer again, and the beast was still there. The tiger then touched the water surface with his paw. To a surprise, the beast disappeared. But as the water settled, the beast reappeared. Looking at the reflection of the lamp next to him, the tiger realized that the beast in the water was his own reflection. In that moment, it dawned on him that he was not a lamb, but a tiger. Environment shapes our character and mindset. A good environment not only enhances our well-being, but also fosters our moral values.